through. Who knew this white boy spit illustrated?
I'm Squid Paul Sebastian. I was approached by Steenware to do a design for a jersey and thought this was a good opportunity to collaborate with a collective that I'm familiar with.
Yeah, the name is FDS. We are four guys, but I did mostly the collab with Quid.
Since it was like specifically meant for cycling, we kind of stuck to everything involved with cycling and everything referring to speed or time passing. So we had like the candle and the hourglass referred to that. Then you have the wings referring to speed. Of course, the brand name itself refers to the cobblestones in Belgium, which are very specific and very difficult material to be cycling on. So that's why we put in the heavy big letters on the chest part. And at the same time, it also kind of gives it kind of more city vibe, even though we have kind of a Belgian landscape in the background. On the back side, we put in a skyline just to emphasize that. Everything comes back to the speed. And of course, we had to put in Eddy Merckx, which is a big Belgian champion, of course. And we didn't really want to put his face in, so we kind of made our Phantom Rider. So the skull just, of course, refers to death, and it's also in your back, so it's kind of used to scare off your opponents who are biking behind you, I guess. It's a horned skull. Biting the wreath of victory. So I mean, that's pretty self-explanatory. What else we put in was like the gears here, and we wanted to have it close to your collarbone, which can kind of look like a support for your collarbone, since collarbones are one of the most common injuries that cyclists get when they fall. And then, of course, you just have the editing and fitting and placing of all the different components to bring it all together to a nice design.